Your skull is comprised of 22 different bones. Most of these bones are joined together by sutures, which are the orange lines on this skull model. The bones of the skull can be separated into two categories: 8 cranial bones that surround and protect the brain, and 14 facial bones that form the face and provide for attachment of facial muscles. There are also 6 ear bones and a bone in the neck that we will be covering that are associated with the skull. The 8 cranial bones include the frontal bone, located at the top front of the skull, and it extends inward, forming the top portion of the eye orbit. 2 parietal bones, located on the sides of the top of the skull. 2 temporal bones, located on the sides of the skull underneath the parietal bones. An occipital bone, located in the back of the skull. A sphenoid bone, that resembles a bat with extended wings, is located in the inner part of the skull and extends into the outer part of the eye sockets. And the ethmoid bone, which is located in the inner part of the skull, and it extends into the inner part of the eye sockets. The facial bones include the 2 nasal bones, located between the eye sockets, forming the upper part of the bridge of the nose. 2 maxilla bones, which extend backwards, forming the front of the upper jaw part of the nasal cavity, and the bottom portion of the eye orbits. 2 zygomatic bones, or cheekbones, which also form the front outer portion of the eye sockets. The mandible, which is the lower jaw bone. 2 lacrimal bones, located on the front inner portion of the eye orbits. 2 palatine bones, located in the back of the upper jaw. 2 inferior nasal concha, located on the inner sidewall of the nasal cavity. And the vomer, located between the nasal concha, which we just mentioned. The 6 ear bones are all very small structures and include 2 malleus bones, 2 incus bones, and 2 stapes bones. Some sources also discuss the hyoid bone with bones of the skull, as it is a single bone located beneath the skull in the neck. And that be the basics on the bones of the skull.